Yo, we are so back. Hello. Welcome. I'm just gonna plug myself quickly so people can join. You work out the issue with the clips. There was no issue. They just weren't featured, so I featured the good one and I put it on my Twitter. I'm already on 3 likes. Who would have known? Alright. Should turn it down a little bit. So, Tom played this all with me. It did not look fun, so I don't want to play it. Oh yeah, I didn't plug myself on my story. One sec. I'll make like a professional account eventually, but for now, I'm just plugging it to friends. Okay. Should I put on my Twitter too? Yeah, why not? Getting liked by a bunch of VTubers on my the clip I posted. Right. Perfect. Can't wait. The professional account share with the world. Yes, VTubers not bots. Could be either. I have never saw them before. Graphic designer, VTuber, VTuber, and another designer. But they don't seem like bots. What would they be bots for? They seem like real people, and that's... we like real people here. I guess I'll look at the bench for what maps there are to do. So if I travel to this one, I can go down here. You're so bot-phobic, gonna have to clip that. What did I say that made you think I'm bot-phobic? Robots are cool, I've played Nero. Right? Ah. Switch Tube Vista. Four viewers? Oh my god. It's like a Mario pipe. I like this. Ooh. God damn it. Wait, I barely got away with that on my first try. I don't know why I tried it again. Oh my god. This is gonna be a long level. What? Okay, I need to turn this effect off. I have this trail effect that I downloaded yesterday. Berry juice? Huh? What's disposable Theo? I'm not gonna mess with that. Alright, I no longer have a trail. Hello, Michael. How are you doing? Woo, moderator. Hell yeah. Oh. Chilling. I'm doing good. I'm like really tired because went to the gym today and I went up in weight to what I usually do. Can now bench press 40 kilograms, which is a yippee. But my arms really hurt and my core is also hurting from yesterday. But I'm good. Oh, crap. Huge W, yeah. Have you gone to the gym recently, Michael? Are you still keeping up with that? Yeah, go about once or twice a week. That's good. I wasn't looking. Yeah, that's good. And once you get more like used to it, you can start to go more. I got like a lot of like pride in myself from it today, because I have like I finally noticed actual improvement. Wait, I have to wave dash that, I think. Also, Michael, I was thinking about it. You should stream again. Oh, shit. You should stream yourself. It's fun. I'll join you when I can. Also, you need to come visit. I don't have that long left in this year of uni. That's a tight jump. There you go. Yeah, I've already been doing that. Stupid bird. We'll stream again sometime. Yay. Well, we can find a game that we both want to play. But obviously I'll support you when you're just streaming alone. secret area. This is a maze. Nope. Oh no. Left, alright. At less trials, perhaps. Yeah, yeah. People like seeing me scat shitless, so that would go well. Alright, left, alright. I'm gonna go down the whichever pipe the first person says. Left. You got it. Congratulations. I did not die. Nothing up there. I didn't jump out of it. I can't. It's not working. There we go. Uh oh. Once it hits a certain level, I'm gonna start speedrunning it. Has it got progression? Or you mean like a level is in like. But yeah, it does have progression. Like RPG levels. I don't even know what kind of game it is. Is it not just Outlast but multiplayer? So I kind of wish it was. Uh-oh. 65 progression levels. Oh, that was close. Work, single pipe, hold left and grab. Yes, sir. Didn't work. Basically, there's different trials and challenges you can do solo or co-op, and then you have to do certain objectives without dying. Oh, okay. It's still, like, just PvE. It's no, there's no, like, Dead by Daylight killer mechanics. Right? Which way is the correct way? That is. Is this a strawberry?
Yeah.
It is. I don't know what I'm doing. It's all PvE. This sounds alright. I think I have to play it before I judge it. Can I preserve a dash lure? Okay. Wait. Do I hit? No. I definitely have to do it this way. But can I make that? Ah. Bit of lag, but we don't. What? It again. Final difficulty is very stressful but fun. So have you complete? Does it have like a campaign, or is it just all like horror Mario Party mini games? Where am I? Oh wait, I'm safe. Whoops. They're both. I hope the campaign's good, but from what you're saying, I'd assume it's just alright. Can that go up there? No. Wait, finished. It might be urgent. I think Tom is struggling to fill out his accommodation form. I don't know. Yeah, everything's fine. I'm just being asked questions, I'm pretty sure. I'm waiting for him to actually send his message. He just, like, said my name in all caps. So, this week was that the enemies could hear you when you spoke in game chat. That is good. Is it proximity chat? And are we going to use proximity chat? Or are we just gonna, like, sit in Discord? I assume we would, since you're on... Actually, does your PS5 work with Discord? Yes, proximity chat, okay. Would we be using that, or using Discord? It's like, I assume it's your call. I'd also have to, is it crossplay? Because if I was the streamer, I would probably buy it on Steam. Your voice has a walkie-talkie effect. Ooh. So, like, you can talk to people when you're, like, in separate rooms. But... so it's like proximity chat, but you don't have to be right next to each other. Is that what you're saying, or is it just... here it's 22 quid right now. I hear that's a lot of money for me. I hear that, that my birthday is coming up. Has Tom finished saying what he's saying to me? Do you know when our residency is? Like, when do we have to play? No. I shouldn't have read that out. Okay. I'm done with that. Time to play the game again. Wrong, not the play. Easy. But where am I actually supposed to go? I'm confused. No, I just hit this again. Retweeted the stream of what a legend. These jumps are kind of hard, because you can't buff at the impart. Do you think if I found Hideki Kamiura, he would unblock me on Twitter? Who is that, and why have they blocked you on Twitter? What have you done? Is that an artist? I feel like it is. Alright, you ready? I'm gonna do this first try. What did I say? Yeah, just miss both the strawberry and the crystal. Blocks every single person on Twitter. Like, that's his personality, like a gimmick, or is he just like really fragile? Oh no, wait, this is fine. This is salvageable. I take it back. Pretty much to what? It being a gimmick or being fragile. And do they deserve like? Okay, gimmick. John Cena did the gimmick better, where he follows literally everyone. I bet I could get followed by him if I tried hard enough. Hashtag follow me, John Cena. Supposed to be holding left. These are the people who've asked him a question he's already answered. Oh, you say something stupid. Okay. And what do you do? Like, were you aware that he was gonna block you? Did you do it intentionally? Just, oh. You're just caught in the crossfire. Well, you could have hidden something up there 3 years ago. Yeah, I've never interacted with that person, so I don't think I'm blocked. I gotta think of something really funny to say. So, if I take the left route, I get put out there, and I die. Oh wait, I can't take the left route. No, I can. Nick Robinson went to a Japanese convention, ask him about how many blocks he has. Went to a Japanese convention to ask him about how many blocks he has. They talked, and after he left, he blocked him on Twitter. Nice. Is it cheese or problem solving? I could not tell. There we go. Is it the end of the level? Okay, but what if? What if, right? Hear me out. There's something to the right here. There was not. Nice. No one is safe from him. What's the name? Hideki Kamiya. Hideki Kamiya. Left account for personal reasons here, I have no plans on returning. Is it this one? Self-styled chief game designer, director of Biohazard 2, DMC Viewtiful? Joe Okami, Bayonetta, and The Wonderful. Right. I'm not blocked. That's, not really, it's not a good sign, it's not a bad sign, it's just something that is. Alright, I'm gonna find another level to do. Perfect. Gift from the Stars by Henki Muller. I don't wanna go right in a level, I wanna go right. Menu hint. Is this a puzzle? Oh, my dashes don't reset on landing. I see. Ah, okay. And then, still can't reach that. What if I... No. So I let that fall, and then go up here, make the screen go, got my dashes back, and then... No. Wait, no, I get it, I can do this. I'm competent, I swear. And he, somebody at him saying you can unblock this, can you unblock this person? He said okay. The person said yay, and then he reblocked. I was not paying attention. That is funny. What is that little shard? Oh, you collect three of them and you get a dash back. Hello? Ah! Scary. Hilarious. So, there's a reason why we're out here in the middle of nowhere. Oh wait, did it get covered, the boo? Because of my face is in the way? It's not the middle of nowhere, it's a UFO crash site. You can't be serious. Climbing a mountain is one thing, but investigating a UFO crash site? This is ridiculous, even for you. Says a part of me. I'm not ridiculous. Listen, I wouldn't be here if it didn't feel important. Just trust me. Okay. I reckon I go down here. Wing strawberry, so I can't dash. But how do I... how do I get to there without dashing? What is the timer for? But you wrote, you spelt what with two V's. The timer is just a... so the little number is how long I've spent on each level. The bigger numbers is how long I've spent on the file. It's like, I'm not speedrunning, but... I don't know, it gives you a gauge of, especially when I'm on a longer level, how long I've been doing something for. So the game does have a built-in speedrun clock. Surely there's a way to get this. Because once I dash... get them in this order. Yeah. I'm smart. I also can't just waste dashes now, which is heartbreaking. Have used the dash there. Nice. And I have the key. But what does the key do? Unlocks this. What does this do? What does that do? But really, it just gives me dash back. Oh, it freezes time. That's cool. I know what I'm doing with... wait. I need you to freeze time again. After I use both the dashes, the time unfreezes. Make this go up. I think actually I have an idea. Maybe this makes it go up. So I do that. Alright, let's go there. Squidward dancing. So true. no time's done that again. I don't know why I wall jumped. I'm good at the game, I swear. Yuzen has some. That's a Yuzen emote. Do it correctly this time, I swear. Yeah, now this is up. So I can climb this. I've got two dashes again. This is, everything is fine. I really like the freeze time mechanic. It's down to her. Gimme. You got gifted. Who gifted you a sub? Just some random? Also, what were you doing in a stream anyway? Questionable. To click that, so hit the spring, hit that, go over, hit that spring. Okay, I get it. Easy. Look at me. On a stream once, you can get gifted a sub to them when someone does a random sub gift. Oh, so you just got lucky. Or unlucky, I'm not sure. It feels like I should not have done that, yeah. We have to freeze time. Get to there without. That's not gonna work. Oh, wait. Freeze time again. No, I need the platform to be there. Timing. Actually, is it? Easy. freeze time for that. What does this switch trigger? Okay, so that I get last. And then I have to find a way to... Where am I going? I'll try going over first. Skill, please. Manifest. Consistency on a Switch controller. There you go. Alright, do I grab this now or later? I think I have to get this first. Okay. Grab this. Now. Alright, I go over to get the dash back. So you go under. Grab this. Dash diag down. Dash again. Okay. No, that doesn't work. I go there, then I can't get dashes back. So... No, because you need one dash for that. Thinking too much. Great. Oh, you can get, you know, both dashes there. So, do that. Time's frozen. Unfreeze time. Shh, that skill issue. Wait, no, I go down first. Skill issue. Help. Like, I'm not good. Alright. Get this one. Time goes back to normal. And then... yeah, I do it like this, so then my... time goes back to normal. And I can do... perfect. Wait, I don't have the... actually, why am I collecting the little shards? I don't need to. Wait, I fucked up. The shards mandatory for anything? Playing. I need time to freeze when I'm back. So we freeze time. I don't think I was meant to do that. Oh god, what's this? Someone clipped that. Shouldn't have grabbed that. You grabbed that in the second loop. Also need to get that. Up. Ignore the coin, and then at this. Oh. Wait, no, I'm just really confused. I was doing it wrong, I think. I thought you had to do it as like a lapse, but you might be able to one cycle it. No. No, I'm just confused again. Maybe it's the other way around. You have to get the second one first. How? How do you get that one first? Wait. Oh. Is that... No, because... No, I'm stuck. Let me try something. Ah. Damn. I don't have the patience. This was a hard rated level for a reason. Alright. I can go back up, backwards through there. Then I have two dashes at the coin. But what is that? That doesn't get me anything. Why can I go back this way? I am lost. You get that, you get this first one last. I can't like visualize the path that I need to take here. No. You can't, because you can, I think. Okay, so I've got this. I can go... like this. I think that's what I have to do. I'm I can't get over. We're in desperate need of a singing stream. Hell no, I can't sing for shit. It's this part. Solve the puzzle, finally. Oh, I don't think that I want to sing. Oh, it feels good to have dashes again. You know, you enjoy it. Is the house stuff okay now? Kind of. Tom was refusing to complete the form because he thought he was being forced to sign something, but he wasn't. Rose Garden. Four viewers, oh my god. Who's here? This is cool music. New gimmick? Oh! What the? Okay, you get... Oops. That's cool. The umbrella straps? No, you can't. Ah. Okay. You know you'll enjoy it. would have to be very drunk to enjoy singing on stream. And definitely not when I'm still like... I'll pull out the singing when I'm like actually got people watching me. More than 3 viewers. This is a rendition of Gusty God and Galaxy. Isn't it? Is it? Right? It's like very slightly off. Because they don't want to be like... copyrighted. Good Egg Galaxy. It's the same song. It's the same song to me. Ah, I missed. I guess I don't know the soundtrack by name. At least I recognized it was Mario Galaxy, right? I'm not too hopeless. But I'm down for Mario Galaxy. I'd love every level to be like this. Ah, too far. Super creative, yeah. Oh wait, I was too... I have to be speedy with that. Go. We're good. This is really well composed. What the hell? If it wasn't some mod for an already indie game, you'd think it's like... that it had an actual, like, band to it. Also, Indication. Love to see it. No! No! Excuse me. Mess up this time. There we go. This is so cool. Is most of the music in the mod original? All of it is. Oh, it's over. No. Come on. Not even a strawberry? That was great. That was the best level so far. Only took me 7 deaths. No. Wind. Uh-oh. If my driveway almost took you in. It's a line from the first dialogue. This is the driveway that kills Madeline. Okay, that... I got done. So if you cross the line, it falls. I see. Watch this. Gotta be faster. Wait, did you answer my question? Because my internet went down. The music one, all of the music is original. I'm pretty sure. This looks interesting. Oops. Really impressed by the soundtrack. Yeah. I'm not saying that the Celeste developers are bad, but like, it's surprising how. A strawberry. It's surprising how, like, come on, don't do this to me. I'm just gonna restart the. It's surprising to me how, like, some mods can just be better than actual games. Like, I don't know, what games are worse than this mod? Strawberry. Easy. There we go. Now I can play the game again. Dashed the wrong direction. Wait, oh, that kills you. I was in a roll before this screen. There you go. It's doable. No, it's not. Hide this from me. This is a, like, a really fluid level. Crystal hearts in the butt. Yeah. Okay, this level was good. I wouldn't rank it above the Rose level because I really like vibes, and Mario Galaxy vibe is an instant win. I'm gonna get to like the hardest level of the hardest hottest world, and like the final level is gonna have like Gusty Garden Galaxy, like it's gonna have like an entire Mario Galaxy mix in, and I'm gonna love it. Probably won't. Forest path, easy. Uh oh. How fast can I speedrun this? Not very fast, because I'm bad. Can I go this way? No, you can go this way. But what about... Does it want me to go back? Yeah, it doesn't line up. Okay. Actually, you can. Watch me. Nah, it's definitely doable. Even though it's a lot harder to cheese it than to not. Yeah. Unfreeze, please. Okay. Huh. How do you get up, You need the special dash. Oh, you can wave dash, I think. Difficult. Yeah. You die there. I missed the heart. Thank you. I should just keep going forward. Don't hit me into the spikes. Need some water. Where's my water? On a wire.
There we go.
How many other levels are there? This is the other puzzle level that I haven't done. This is a tutorial. It's the credits. Okay. I should go left. Two levels there. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 that I haven't touched. What's this way? A whole lot of nothing. Alright, well. Wait, is the freezing on your end? I see the freezing too when it freezes. If my camera freezes, then it's the stream's fault. But if it's just the game, then it's the game's fault. I see, so I got 9 more levels. Might as well. Oh, there was this that I don't understand. How are we feeling for the big 9? What do you mean? Please don't be precision. Big 9 is in like the. I have 9 levels left. Guys, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't think I can. I can. What's the point? There's no strawberry here. Is that a shortcut? Oops. Here it is. Big 19. Oh, the big 19. My bad. I don't know, I'm not really where I'd like to be turning 19, but that's a story for another day. It will be fun if people remember. I want to get up there. How did I get up there last time? War jump? This level confuses me. I know there's an intended way, but like, it seems so... It seems so cheesable, like it's what they want you to do. Drag this down. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it. I need that platform to be there. What? I guess not. I guess I just can't go there. Okay. This seems so like... You can dash through that. But why? This level looks fun to speedrun, but I'd need like a controller with notches, like a GameCube controller, so I can do the diagonal ones consistently. There. What was that? Great. That moves the background a bit. Thank you. Are you a mess of Snapchat AI? Yes. But I think Snapchat AI is too, like, protected. Like, they don't make it do so many things, it's really boring. I've messed with ChatGPT more, because that actually has some funny things you can do. I want to... Surely that's possible, yeah. It's the end. ChatGPT is more fun, definitely. You hate it, it's really dumb. Yeah, I mean, it has benefits. It has, like, its perks. I haven't used it in ages. The other side of this. 8 more levels, and then I'm on whatever's after this. Cassette Cliffs. Please don't be timing. Please don't be timing. It's timing. What? That doesn't look like spikes. I don't like this. Key. Wait. Wrong way. Oh, there's a thing there. Hang on. Oh. You have to really delay that last jump. Whoops. Okay. Can't delay all the way. Full jump. That kills you. How do you get back? There's no indication for, like, the timing it's supposed to be on when... Okay. Oh, Oh, you just go straight to the blue. Oh, why does it slow down so much? You both dashes. I hate that. That jump is so hard. Wait. How do you air stall for that long? Oh, there's a... There you go. That speeds up now. Let me out. Oh, that's also a thing. Just wanna leave. Cheesable? No. What am I dying to, though? There's no... There's no spike, though. God, that's... I don't like this level. Is that a secret? No. Of course it isn't. When did you originally get into Celeste? About a year ago, exactly. What the hell? Key, let me out. The end. Oh, you both dashes. Okay. bet I need both dashes. Wait. If that wasn't the end, then was that just a strawberry that I missed? I don't care enough to go back for it. Oh, my neck hurts. It's just like tired from lifting heavy muscle, heavy weight. It's climbing. Hey, I found climbing blind again. Did I not do that one? Oh, that's the puzzle one. My bad. Drops off. Okay. There's no way that's pixel perfect. Right. Really, though. Like, I'm 2 for 3 on that one jump. Okay, time to actually do this. Insane luck. Insane skill, you mean? Alright. Oh, it doesn't go back to where it was. That's not the solution. It's actually the... How long did you spend at the gym today? Too long, because... I stopped hitting the coin. Because we just kept talking about things and wasting time. But it was fun. I should not be up there. Should we pretty proud. I'm glad you're finally feeling it's all worthwhile. Sure. Oops. Okay, so I definitely have to reverse. But then I only have two left. That's one. And I'm out. I need a dash hit. What if I like... Well, that didn't work out. It's okay. This is definitely the correct first move. Why is she sneezing? That... Oops. I kind of want to like hit it to go right now, but I need to fall down but also make it go to the right in one dash. Because this is also a frame perfect jump. Is there a way from here to do this? Was this correct? No, it wasn't. What am I doing? Ding dong. I am confused. I'm also really warm. I might have to change out of this hoodie. I did this, and I've only got 3 dashes left. Oops. Your cheeks look so flushed. Huh. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, I'm going to change out of this.